Smudgy Twitch 09 Gaming is now live. Streaming Grand Theft Auto 5, the return Grand Theft Auto Online gameplay on PS4 Part 1 February 27, 2023 Online GA.
That's when I started playing GTA. The last time I was on, which was August 8th of last year. I'm glad to be back on GTA on Twitch. And maybe my friends will join me again if they're available to be on. But welcome back to GTA since the last year's stream on GTA. Luckily I have one friend being online right now, but at least I can still cover for this live stream. And luckily, before I went on air on Twitch, before I made this live stream, I have another lucky car on the lucky wheel. And I have so many lucky cars by now that you're probably excited to see my lucky car. If you want to see it, I can show it, but I just got it before I went on air. It looks like a race car, but and of course, I'll do this to celebrate it.
Welcome back, Twitch streamers, with the return Grand Theft Auto Online gameplay on PS4 Part 1 since August 8, 2022, and Lucky Car on the Lucky WH.
That was supposed to be on the lucky wheel, but I think it's misspelled, mispronounced on that, but yeah, but I'm glad to be back on the console again. I actually had the lucky car in my garage. Off the lucky wheel. And I'm looking to get some stuff still on enhancing my stream. The idea for that is to get a Bluetooth keyboard and mouse, so that way I can use my PC on my TV and use that keyboard for fast typing on for the chat. That way it's fast typing when I'm on the chat. That way I can interact with things quicker. And of course, this is how it looks when you, have the doors all the way open. The hood part of it. Does any of your cars that you have a favorite towards? I'm glad to mark that as your favorite. And right there it says, I think it says Ferraru or whatever you pronounce that. I think it's a Ferrari or a Ferrari or something like that. Depends on what kind of type this is. Of course, the inside of it. Is different too. I am also working on OBS and set up a live stream software, like Streamlabs and Stream Elements and stuff like that. I have an intro that I can include to as well, but I have to work on the audio properties because otherwise the intro, after clicking on it, will start playing, but when I click out of it, it repeats itself after it's been played once. If you have any ideas how to fix that, I can fix it that way. That way I can get OBS working as soon as possible. And that also means that I'll be playing PC games too as well once I get that set up. The idea is to set up a remote PS4 remote play on the OBS or anything live stream app. So that way I can do PS4 on PC, and then on top of that, if I have my PC set up on the live stream itself, I can show you my desktop or anything around Windows 11 and play some PC games while I'm at it. first associate of the playthrough. Sometimes it happens by random when I'm on a public session. Notice you can do cab work available on GTA Online, known as the Downtown Cabco. You can use that source to get paid. Like I mentioned before, I got a hangar, and most of the other there's upgrades from the nightclub. Hey. That GTA in the loading screen, it shows you about nightclubs. There's probably something changed on that matter. The fastest car, fastest second car that I have. Of course, I have more cars like this, but this one's probably better by a long shot. I try to get access to this game more often. The reason why I didn't have access to it due to PlayStation Plus, but luckily I got PlayStation Plus, so that way I can return to this. And it's probably been a while since we've been in the session. For one of my friends, or anyone else more, it's been a long time. Also, for those of you who don't have access to some of my games that I have access to, stuff like Death Stranding, and more games that you don't have access to, like Wheel of Fortune, I'll be glad to share play one of those games, or I can stream it on Twitch for For those of you who don't have the game, I had to get a different PlayStation Plus to get access to Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. But I'm glad I got the full access tier. That way I can play some of the games that you don't have access to. And if you see any game that you like behind that point, you can get it and download it, or you can join via by SharePlay. And either way, you can test it out. I might do Death Stranding probably after this, but if you have any ideas what to do next, I can provide it. Also, the Uno card game that my friend was playing yesterday, I might include that too as well. That blasted. Of course, they're gonna have to pay for that because I didn't do it.
What you want? Some wheels? I'll get back to it then.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
If there's any activity on Rainbow Six Siege, I'd be glad to do that too as well. But I normally do things under activity before I start streams. Make it official, because sometimes it depends on what's most active behind this point, and because once I start streaming, I can only do one stream at a time. Now, on OBS, when I get everything set up, I figured out how there's this extension that will allow you to have vertical something. vertical cameras, vertical OBS, some kind of thing like that, and it allows you to go live on like you do on a normal stream, but the other vertical position is going to allow myself to stream the same content on other platforms, and I can stream the same, like, for now I'm streaming GTA Online on Twitch. Well, if I had that set up, I can go live on YouTube and then far more Facebook and every social media platform. And if there's any epic moments during that, it has the revert button that reverts what happened and makes it into a short clip. Save it to your computer and makes it perfect to produce a lot of content on my social media platforms. And that would definitely help me on pushing more videos out on every platform. As long as it helps, it's very, very easy to do. For those of you that have a PC, I'm glad to and use OBS. I'm glad to send you the link, or I can leave it in the comments for you to download it and add it to your OBS. Because if I do that, then we can help each other out on producing more content. That car, you know, I had to pay for it. And of course you do that.
This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I can do that.
if you want me to get a streaming camera for that way I can use it during live streams, that will increase the quality a little bit, make the streams look different. I'm also working on getting, I found this on Amazon that was actually a kind of like a streaming device that would allow you to change your voice due to voice changer, and especially when I'm in the party I can sound different. It'll be a perfect device for beginning streamers. It'll be perfect for me because it's my first time upgrading any of my apparently they like blowing up my car. I wonder why I can't get anywhere. But yeah, once I get that set up, you can see how that works.
We're here to help.
And I found a streaming mic, a tripod, a streaming camera that I'm working on getting. And when I get enough for the PS5, that would definitely increase my quality due to the graphics of the PS5. That way my streams look a little bit better.
Hello?
No, I'm in Los Santos right now,
idiot. And when I get one of those mics, I can increase my voice quality for better streams, for better results. Okay. Has no one else seen that before? I didn't even do anything and it just went right in my head. Like, for example, I'm trying to work on is singers and sessions for OBS, that way it's more watchable, besides it being basic, make it more of a live stream feed, like any other live streams out there, that way it's an upgrade from basic live streams. That's what I'm also working on while getting OBS to work, my streaming software to work. Actually, I'm gonna go to a before I do it like that, I'm gonna go to this. That way I don't get blown up so easily. Probably the best bet I have. When I save up enough credit, I can use resources to boost the chances of this game and get more in-game credit for this game in particular, any other game. That way I can increase the chances of getting things in this game.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
Alright, let me see if I can do that now. Is everyone trying to charge at me, or...?
Save me! Seriously?
Okay. Was it a glitch or something? That was... Oh. Oh, okay, okay. Player. Of course. Use that for a while. Not considering the fact it's not gonna let me.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I think we can do that.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
It's probably a bit better for now. Now I can get things well in progress. I wanna save up for these two. That way I can try those services.
Professionals, military-grade weapons, tactical training. again, they don't have me. Try and take them down before more cops show up.
Boss? I'm on it. We'll have your personal vehicle picked up from impound right away. One of my skills is required. So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Okay.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can do that.
Can you please move?
I still have this available for use when one of my friends wants to do it. That's why I'm trying to keep it intact. That way others can join in. I kept that the last time I was on GTA.
Hey. Idiot.
Looking good, boss. Thank you.
I have enough to do that currently. This will pay for it. Or we don't have enough for a grudge yet. But I'm working on it.
You're looking good, really. What's cooking? Let me know.
Special cargo ready for collection. Go get it and bring it to the warehouse.
It was his lucky shot that he missed, or that Claire missed. Oh, two of them at once. Okay, that was easy. Let's hope this goes well.
Lined up. It's an international deal, so you're meeting them out at sea. Goods are on a boat down at the docks. Get it out to the drop-off, and we're all good.
Yo, what you need? Done. Shit, Rise on the way.
Anything you need, boss.
Did I mention that I have an MBA? Hi there. How can I help you? Keep your blood sugar up. You got a nice fleet, boss. You thought about giving me some shares, boss? No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
license! Jesus Christ!
Thank you. Oh, this is bad. This is very, very, very bad. I shouldn't be here.
Thank you. by El Gordo Lighthouse. Let's go. Keep on coming! Ram these bikes off the road!
Oh no! inside the house. We might have done this. We might have done it. One, friends. Nice one, huh? TPI. On our way. We are on our way. Oh, thank you, people. Thank you. Great work. Really great. Here is what I promised you. A little advance from my earnings. You gotta speculate to accumulate. Now we've done the speculation. Soon, we'll do the accumulation. Very soon, all right? Now let's get the hell out of here, all right? I got the buyer coming through. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Hey, be cool with that money. Only buy superficial crap and superficial people.
Who are you?
I'm Impotent Rage.
You can't be Impotent Rage, because I'm Impotent Rage.
Yes, but...
I will deal with you later.
Hey, my brother. Yo, it's Phil. It's good to meet you finally.
Hey.
Trevor, ain't it?
So we're gonna do this, or we're gonna have a circle jerk, or both?
Whatever you want, man. You got the drugs?
Yeah, if you came for what you ordered. Yeah, I have them.
Good. Can I see?
Can I see the money?
Yeah. Got it. Yeah. All right. So, Trevor, there is the money. Hand me the cocaine first.
What?
The cocaine. You are selling me.
Excuse me?
Are you selling me cocaine, Mr. Phillips?
Why do you keep saying that? Hmm? And how is it that you know my name?
Fucking narc!
You are under arrest for trespass.
Get away!
Fuck!
Freeze!
Sakes!
Oh my God.
For the first time I have gold.